Montessori 3 has learned the Sacramento City Unified School District is questioning the safety of one of its own buildings, and it could mean 200 students would have to move to another campus. And those students attend the Capitol campus of the California Montessori Project. That's part of Sacramento Unified Charter Schools Program.
KCRA3's Lindsay Paulo just finished speaking with the superintendent of Sac Unified. So, Lindsay, what's he saying tonight?
Well, Edie, he ordered a top-to-bottom review of this building, and what it found is that the building doesn't meet either current state building codes or earthquake specifications for safety. That means that the 200 students who moved in here just 2 months ago will now be moving again. California Montessori Project's Capitol campus moved into the old Marshall School in August from a smaller church space. While the old school meets its needs, parents learned yesterday it has been deemed unsafe and the school will have to relocate.
They deem the building unsafe enough for them to move. I don't understand why they didn't know that before the kids started school back in August.
California Montessori Project leases the building from Sacramento City Unified School District, which also oversees the charter school. New Sacramento City Superintendent Jonathan Raymond says the district failed to do a thorough review of the Marshall School building before moving kids in.
I don't think staff did a thorough job, and that was something that I uncovered when I started. They were already in there, and it became apparent when we started to ask questions, why were they in, why were they in before we did a thorough review.
He says there is no imminent danger to students. The building is structurally sound, but it doesn't meet the higher standards set by the state for buildings used for educational purposes.
Irrespective of whether they're charter school children or their Sacramento City Unified School children, they should be in a safe facility. All our children should be safe.
California Montessori Project Executive Director Gary Bowman says they'll work with the district, teachers, and parents to minimize any negative impact on students.
Listen, we're going to make lemonade out of lemons here. Nobody likes a mid-year relocation, but that's the hand we've been dealt, and we truly believe we can help facilitate a remarkable outcome to this.
Now, several Sacramento City Unified schools, which are empty because they have been shut down, are being considered for the relocation. The front runner right now appears to be Thomas Jefferson School, and that move is probably going to take place during the winter break sometime in December. Reporting live from Sacramento, Lindsay Paulo, KCRA 3 Report.